The most useful situations for the Evo Dual are our SWAT operations. We utilize it on every SWAT mission we do, and at a minimum as an Overwatch platform, because we broadcast that signal back to our command post, and our operators as well have access to the broadcasted signal. The ability to have a really good thermal camera in addition to the RGB camera is key. A lot of the warrants that we serve for SWAT are early morning, so it's usually dark outside. So the ability to give the command post real-time information about what's going on the ground during darkness requires a good thermal camera. The fact that the Evo II Dual connects with the live deck has been invaluable. It gives critical information to the command post so that they can make better decisions. The quality of the thermal camera combined with the size of the platform and the ease of getting it in the air, the ease of operating it, the battery time for flight is, I mean, it's almost a perfect package. Our jurisdiction is in controlled airspace, and the ability to not have our drones locked down with geofencing was a big issue. A lot of the other platforms that are available out there that have that quality of thermal camera, they're much larger platforms. It's a lot more work to get them up in the air. So the Evo II Dual is by far the best combination of size and quality of camera that we've found so far.